to the Acoustic Shop channel. I am John. This is Jeremy. Today we're going to be unboxing a FERC rainbow guitar. This is a rainbow guitar. Happy, happy.
I wonder what's at the end of it.
Pot of music notes. Well, we are back one more time to talk about FERC guitars. Why? Because we got some in, that's why. And these are actually special guitars.
Actually, we took those home from Nashville. We went to the NAMM show and we stole them from their booth.
We did.
When they were talking to customers. We're like, hey, what's that over there? I think that's John Legend. And then they turned and looked and we grabbed them and ran.
By the way, John Legend wasn't even there at all.
No, but they looked. And before we get into this video, we want to invite you to check out that full last song, Gentle on My Mind, where it is a very clear example of how far we've gone downhill since opening a music store. We don't play music that much except for when we get together to film these videos, and I've forgotten what this instrument even is. It's got 8 strings, and I thought it had 6.
Oh, well, that's pretty cool. Yeah.
But we do have that full version, Gentle on My Mind. And at the end of this video, if you want to skip all this fun banter, you can hear tone samples of the guitar. But we're going to talk about a little bit about this specific one and FERC in general. A really great builder. That is out of the Czech Republic?
That is correct, Jeremy. Jeremy mentioned this a little bit ago. We were at the NAMM show 2021, Summer NAMM.
The first one in since pre-COVID.
This is the first gathering of the musical people. That's what that was called. Not really. But it was good to see a lot of folks there. We had a great time. And one of the booths I was looking most forward to seeing was the FERC booth because, as you all know, there's a national guitar shortage. And you know what my opportunity was? We were going to go around and take instruments from the booth, just like you said, and we did. We actually brought home 3 different FERC guitars, including this one, which was not even on my radar. This was a custom-built Rainbow Series guitar. For those of you who are not familiar, FERC does their series in colors. So you have the blues, the indigos, the violets, the reds, the greens, yellows, and they all are different series of guitars with their appointments, whether it's rosewood, mahogany, whatever it happens to be. The Rainbow Series is their custom series. This is where things get to be whatever you want. Also, they're kind of top of the line, usually builds. So this is kind of a red guitar, which is their top of the line, but it's rainbow in that it has a lot of custom features. And these were very limited build guitars. This particular one is a beautiful Grand Auditorium. And why I said it's got a lot of the appointments of the red series has the arm bevel, and it has the duo bevel, which is this one on the back. Now, what makes this one a little bit more unique is the binding options and inlay. But I have to say, this bevel on the back, I was like, eh, what is that going to do? But you know what? It fits perfect. When you got this, it fits perfect.
Comfort.
It is. It's very comfortable. So this one has the red heart binding on it, which is a beautiful accent on that arm bevel as well as on the back bevel. This does have a very beautiful inlay pattern that I had not seen on
delicate,
this.
Delicate,
it is,
you might say.
Very, very delicate. So other than that, a lot of the same appointments. Does have this really beautiful rosette, which is a mix of abalone and looks like to me walnut. I may be corrected on this. We don't know. We'll find out very shortly. But just a overall beautiful GACE guitar. Has the 510 tuners, which are all the rage these days. If you have not had a chance to try out the 510s, we're seeing these show up on all kinds of guitars. They are very, very smooth. Very, very, everybody's excited about these, really.
I can't sleep sometimes thinking about them.
Is that true?
It's, no.
Okay.
It's not, but some people might feel that way about them. They're very nice tuners.
They are very, very nice.
Very smooth turning, I hear.
Anyway, quick run over on this entire guitar so you know what the specs are. This does have a Sika spruce top, Indian rosewood sides and back, like I said, that red heart binding with the gorgeous inlays, mahogany neck, of course, ebony fretboard with an ebony bridge, This is an 1¾ inch nut width. So very comfortable to play, exactly what you'd expect out of them. Again, if you haven't looked into, we've talked about it many times on other videos about their CNR system, which is their carbon reinforced neck. Really, really cool system, something you should check out. And overall, FERC is just really kind of taking over with their overall styles and build quality. I've yet to hear anybody who has not been impressed with their guitars. So
yeah, the only thing I've heard is people mispronounce it.
Exactly.
They do have their U.S. headquarters in Nashville, so that was one of the benefit of the Nashville Summer NAMM Show. They had a really nice booth set up there. We did, like I said, go home with three of the guitars that they had at the booth, this being one that we hadn't really expected to pick up. But cool thing about NAMM is most builders, if they have the guitars, which this year was a lot of shortages on guitars at the NAMM show, but they bring kind of their show pieces to the NAMM show to kind of get attention at their booth and show them off. And this was kind of one of the highlights of their booth, I think.
I agree. So definitely one you want to check out. This is a Rainbow Series custom guitar. Like I said, I don't think if you're looking for a great GACE or Grand Auditorium cutaway electronics, this would be one that you want. Actually, this is not an E. I need to fix all my stuff here. And
GAC.
It is just a GAC. This doesn't have electronics.
But they can install those for you for nominal fee.
Yeah, we can make that be any electronics that you would like. I just got used to calling it GACE, but it is just a GAC, Grand Auditorium cutaway. So there you go. Check it out. And now we'll kind of get you a little bit of sampling what it sounds like.
Thanks for watching that video that we just did. I'm going to make this universal, so we're going to use it on all the videos.
Good.
I hope you enjoyed that thing that I said. And if you'd like to see more things like that, subscribe down below where it says subscribe. You'll be notified anytime we do another video.
And while you're at it, make sure to check out our website, theacousticshop.com. We have free shipping on most products and one of the best return policies in the country.
We know what it's like to buy an instrument online. You never know what you're going to get. When you get it, if you're not happy with it, send it back to us. We're not going to be mad at you.
No.
We'll be a little disappointed in you, but not at all. We want you to find the right instrument, and there's no way to know until you try it. So we encourage you to try it out, play it, and then if it's not the right fit, we'll find the one that it is.
There we go.
Also, be sure to comment down below. We love to interact with you guys. Mm-hmm. It's not a one-way street here.
Nope.
You get to say things, we get to say things back to you. If we say mean things, we're going to say mean things back.
We may or may not do that. Anyway, we thank you guys for watching, and we will see you next time.